This here is a remarkable so-so death remix. J.E. y'all. Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on. First of all,
Mark and I met online on a website called Match.com. I actually winked at him first.
He initiated the conversation with me, and after talking online a few times, and we met actually right here in Mississauga, and went out and got a coffee, and I went to dinner.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me.
Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink, drink it if you can you spend a little time, time is slipping away, away from us, so stay, stay with me, I can make you glad you came.
The first kiss. Well,
the truth? You want the truth? You can handle the truth!
Our first kiss was a little bit awkward.
More!
If you're to ask Lynn,
it had been about 8 dates, and I couldn't figure out if Mark was really interested or not.
Am I turning you on?
So at the end of the night, he dropped me off, and I just leaned in and gave him a quick pat.
She'll be the one to say that she initiated, and that's what's true. She initiated, and that's.
No!
I started messaging him on Match.com, so it was a year to the date.
It was actually an online proposal, so I had done an online video and I handed my phone to Lynn and said, oh, Lynn, you gotta look at this video.
Hey babe, here we are, morning of Saturday, February the 18th, 2012.
And he did it in a YouTube video that he emailed to me.
And then at the end of the video, it cuts to a kind of a self-montage of myself, professing my love for Lynn, and then popping the big question.
So I just have one question for you.
I'm talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me. In my heart, you make it easier when life gets hard.
Hey baby, well, here we go, the big day. It's been absolutely amazing. These past 2 years, although relatively short, it's been an amazing 2 years. We've been so many places, done so much together, and I really can't wait for the rest of our lives together. This is only the beginning, and I love you so much. I will always love you. This is the gonna be the best, best time of my life. I love you, baby.
Though the breezes through the trees are most so pretty, you're all I see. As the world keeps spinning round, you hold me right here, right now. Lucky I'm in love with my best friend.
to have been right. Mark, I'm so excited to be married to you. The past 2 years have been amazing. We have a beautiful home together, a wonderful life together. I can't imagine what the next many years to come are going to be like. Probably adventurous, as we are, goofy and fun. Lots of trips and hopefully a wonderful family. So I love you very much, and I'm so excited that I'm marrying my best friend. Ooh.